And how should you do it? Is to put your key in the ignition.
Put your left foot on the brake and the right foot on the accelerator. Then
turn on the ignition. Okay, and now look, you have one, two, three, four, five, six, seven, eight, one, two, one, four, eight, two. This is the fault code for your Opel.